try to fantasize, but you always look away. You got nothing to say. What do you wanna do about me and you? You can smile or laugh, but it's less than half of what makes a whole. So make the call. You keep in my.
Well, here they go. It's been a long wait, really, to start the new season after last season's title win, but they've been walking on air in the interim. Now they've got to walk on the pitch. How will they respond?
Well, there's a real buzz inside the stadium. The fans are expecting maybe a repeat of last season. It might not be all that easy.
The match official is Zacharias Krizvici. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Javier Mascherano as the centre-backs. Iniesta plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Eric Bailly at the back. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. It's good movement there.
And now the shot! He's kept it out.
Barcelona defending this corner.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Well, that will be a throw. Here's Martial. Rashford.
Depay! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game. But I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off. And they've taken the lead here.
You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position, but he was helpless to stop that one going in.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Antonio Valencia. Valencia. Now Marcus Rashford. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. He went in well. Antonio Valencia. Here's Shaw. Could be dangerous.
Manchester United chance.
Iniesta. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Good strong tackle.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Pogba. Here's Martial. Attacking now. Now Bailly. Now Memphis Depay. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. It's Messi. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball.
It's a goal!
A goal from Herrera. And what a finish. Hit with real pace into that bottom left.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. A break maybe from Barcelona. He went in well. Now Anthony Martial. Shaw. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Tries the through pass.
Shot on!
That's a good block. Good defending. Ivan Rakitic. Neymar. And Barcelona on the attack. That's a good idea with them.
Oh, did he? That's a brilliant goal.
And they restart the game 2-1. Pogba. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Here, challenge.
did it. Now Messi.
Won it back with an interception.
And it's Ibrahimovic.
And they've cut it out.
And now Messi.
Read the play well to intercept. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
And now Iniesta.
Neymar. Samuel Umtiti. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Shaw. Here's Depay. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Sergio Busquets.
And now Messi.
This is how... Messi!
They score! Well, this team just won't lie down, will they? I thought they were down and out, two behind, but back on level terms.
This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
To get back level, it seemed impossible, but look at the scoreline. They've done it. It's an exhibition here with such great passing. Into the attacking third. And now the shot! Well, that was an opportunity for him to score again. And well played by the goalkeeper, who this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs, and his positioning really did narrow down the angle.
And that's going to be a goal kick. Comes in strongly. Goes to David De Gea. Pogba. Shaw. And the ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes. Interception from Iniesta's attempted pass. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, that's the referee blowing for half-time, and it's 2-2. And what about Messi's first half, Alan?
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser.
Referee blows, and we're off for the second half. Ivan Rakitic. Lionel Messi. Great interception. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
To put them in front.
Still a chance.
Oh, this is it. That's a terrific goal to put them in front.
It's Barcelona who are trailing in this game. Ivan Rakitic. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. They're cut out by the defender. Here's Depay. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Valencia. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Manchester United on the move here.
Iniesta. It's Messi.
They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
Well, it was a foul, and he's given the free kick. Piqué.
Sergio Busquets. Ivan Rakitic.
And now Iniesta.
Clever little back heel. In comes the challenge. Eric Bailly. And Herrera. Luke Shaw. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Lionel Messi. Crisp defending there. Antonio Valencia. Valencia. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
And the keeper can collect this one. And Herrera.
There's good progress with this attack.
Luis Suarez.
And Herrera probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
And in goes the cross.
Ivan Rakitic.
Neymar. 20 minutes now remaining.
They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Tackle is strong. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Iniesta's attempted pass is cut out. That looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Pogba. Here's Depay. Sergio Busquets with the interception.
It's Messi.
Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Take the equaliser here. Suarez! Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep their patience and try and fashion an opening.
And heads it towards goal. And Rashford showing here, he's not just a flash in the pan, he's a crash in the box.
Well, that was a goal that hasn't caught us by surprise.
No, I think we could all see that one coming, and the keeper more than most.
Prospect of even more goals, 4-2 is the score. Sergio Busquets. Doing well to keep the ball. Good defending. And Herrera. Now Marcus Rashford. Attacking well here. Spaced across the ball now. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. Excellent interception. They've got the ball back by that interception. There's some potential in this move.
The shot's on!
And that will be a corner for United.
Goes for it with a fist.
And Herrera keeps it going.
And here's the shot.
And they've blocked it then.
Well, there's the...
Zlatan Ibrahimovic. That's good movement there.
And now the shot. He's kept it out.
Well, they're winning by 3 points. Now they can push the lead to 6 with victory today. That really puts some serious distance between the two sides.
Well, yeah, that's a great carrot for them. But there's not been too much to separate the two teams. I think this will be close.
Conor O'Connolly is in charge of this game today. Manchester United getting the first half underway. I think the referee's showing how he's going to officiate this match. It's going to be a free kick. He's not going to stand any nonsense. Well, they're in good position here. Strong challenge. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. Lionel Messi.
Can put them in front. Messi! He's done it again!
Goalkeeper was reaching for it, and it did actually touch him on the way in.
I think there was just too much power on the ball and the shot for him to get a strong enough touch.
Trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea, but he couldn't find his supporting player. Sergio Busquets. Iniesta. He went in well. The break maybe from Barcelona.
Opportunity now. Iniesta, that's a collector's item, that one.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Now Anthony Martial. Attacking now. Played into the middle. Oh, well, it wasn't such a good cross after all. Now Memphis Depay. Javier Mascherano. And now Iniesta.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
He's coming forward with some danger.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Now they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
And in he goes with the tackle. Sergio Busquets into the attacking third.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
Shots on here. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. He's got his fist to it.
Neymar.
Foul there by the United player.
Oh, a yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Ivan Rakitic. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
Pogba with a free kick against him there.
It's Mascherano getting well forward.
Ivan Rakitic.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Oh, and Barcelona have got a chance here.
They're still in trouble here.
A timely challenge. Here's Martial. Iniesta's attempted pass is cut out. Neymar.
Bit of a stumble, no more than that.
And now Iniesta. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. It's looking good, this move. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Ivan Rakitic.
Iniesta. It's Messi.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Ivan Rakitic.
And it's the tackle that stops the attack here.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Luis Suarez stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Pogba.
Could be dangerous. Through pass.
The defender's done very well there to stop the cross.
And that's a corner for Manchester United. Smalling! Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And now he's looking for some support. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Well, they're in a good position here. It was Bobby Charlton, I think, who nicknamed this ground the Theatre of Dreams, and he certainly made a lot of his dreams and Manchester United fans' dreams come true as a player, and of course has been associated with the club ever since.
Yeah, and many, many entertaining, flair-filled teams have graced the surface here, and of course the stadium's changed beyond recognition over the years.
Suarez! And Luis Suarez puts it away!
Well, with that goal, Alan, it should wrap it up for Barcelona.
Well, I would have thought so. Surely no way back now.
Well, this is real domination for Barcelona. Antonio Valencia doing well to keep the ball. Now Anthony Martial comes in with a tackle. It was good play until they got that challenge in. They cope with it well defensively. And the board shows three added minutes.
Minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
And now Iniesta. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today. Here's Martial. So we've reached... Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Luis Suarez. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Now they can go forward, having won the ball. Coming up, a corner. Maybe Zlatan won't be too worried, but I think his fans are worried, the fans of his team. He's not really had a touch or two, has he? He's been anonymous to this point.
Well, he won't be happy to see this kind of graphic. He's probably aware of how shot-shy he's been. He's got to step it up. He really has. I mean, his team are losing.
Free kick for Manchester United. Sergio Busquets.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it.
Real opening now. It's an important part of Pogba's game. Add goals from midfield. And he's done the trick this time.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch. But not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad. And he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Luis Suarez. Iniesta. Attacking now. Really good aggression of the right kind to tackle so successfully. Now Memphis Depay. Neymar. And now Iniesta. Makes a challenge here. On to Ibrahimovic. Valencia.
Gonna tie his lock.
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge.
Luis Suarez. Iniesta. Cut out by the defender.
Lionel Messi. And now Iniesta.
A break maybe from Barcelona. Terrific tackle. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition.
Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come.
Nice return pass.
This could be it. In with the chance. Very good stop here.
And that's a corner for Manchester United.
Punched away by the goalkeeper. Well, it will be a throw-in. Here's Martial.
And it's Ibrahimovic.
And now the shot! Got in the way.
Throw-in coming up. Manchester United putting this attack together well. And the offside is given. Samuel Umtiti.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Foul there by the United player. Samuel Umtiti.
There's some potential in this move.
Here's Depay.
Well, we've got an angle on this offside call, Alan. I must say, it is the most difficult thing in all the officiating, I think. But this assistant has got eagle eyes.
Well, I certainly wouldn't want to do that job because the speed that players move now, as it turns out, what a great call.
And shoots!
Great stop. Titi, Luis Suarez. It will be a free kick. As for the home side, slight change in defensive emphasis here. Trying to get the opposition caught offside.
Just trying to squeeze up from the back, maybe compress the midfield as well.
Now Suarez. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
And here's the cross.
It's 82 minutes played now.
Now Marcus Rashford. It's an advantage for...
The break is definitely on.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic! A well saved.
And it's gone out for a throw.
I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Makes a challenge here. Alcacer. Attacking well here. Now Suarez.
Suarez! And Luis Suarez puts it away.
Four-one is the scoreline.
FC Barcelona. Luis Suarez.
And Herrera. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Before the ball's gone up,
four added minutes.
4 minutes.
Just 1 minute left on the clock.
Antonio Valencia.
spotted well by the defender, cut it out.
Possibilities for Barcelona.
The shot's up!
And it's in the net, and it's Barcelona who scored.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
The score here, remember, 5-1. Here's Depay. And that's the win for Barcelona. Well, that's another bad day at the office for them. They've been overtaken by the rivals on points in this season, and they're looking up at their rivals that they were looking down on.
We can put them in front. Messi! He's done it again! Opportunity now! Iniesta, that's a collector's item, that one!
Shots on here.